Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Similar triangles. So we want to look at similarity in triangles. What makes two triangles to be said to be equal or similar? Now, similar triangles have this particular property. Property one, corresponding angles are equal. If I was to sketch, this is a triangle, this is another triangle. Now, corresponding angles are supposed to be equal. This angle here corresponds to this angle. So this one and this one are supposed to be equal. So apart from that, this angle here corresponds to this one. So this angle and this one are supposed to be equal for us to say that triangle A and triangle B are similar. Then this angle here will correspond to this angle. If that happens, then we shall say that triangle A is similar to triangle B. Apart from that, another property, ratios of corresponding sides are equal. If we called this side here to be x centimeter, this one here to be y centimeter, then we are saying that the ratio of the two, x out of y, is supposed to be equal to another corresponding side. If I say this side is m centimeter, this side is n centimeter, then it is supposed to be equal to m over n. So if the ratio of corresponding side, this side corresponds to this side. So the ratio of this side and this side compared to the ratio of this side and this side being equal in terms of ratios, then we shall say that the two triangles are also similar. Now, an example. Which of these triangles are similar to each other? Now, for this one, looking at triangle T, we have been given the two angles, triangle T2, two angles, and triangle T3, two angles. What do we know? That angle sum of a triangle add up to 180 degrees. So if we have these two angles, then we add them, we find the missing angle here. So we shall say 180 less 65 degrees. Same to this one here, we find the missing angle here is 75 degrees. Then the missing angle here is 65 degrees. So for T1, triangle T1, the angles are 65, 60, and 55 degrees. Triangle T2, the angles are 60 degrees, 75 degrees, and finally 45 degrees. Triangle T3, the angles are 65 degrees, 60 degrees, and finally 55 degrees. So looking at these corresponding angles, this angle here corresponds to this angle, 55 degrees. Then this angle here, we are saying this one will correspond to this angle, while this one here corresponds to this angle. So we are saying triangle T1 and triangle T3 are similar. Why is it so? Because corresponding angles are equal. Because corresponding angles are equal. So that is it. That is the property that we shall use. We shall use the which property? Angle sum of a triangle add up to 180. So we are saying triangle T1 is similar to triangle T2. By the virtue that corresponding angles are equal. Then that is it on how we can be able to say that two triangles or more are similar.